so please don't wake me up. Please don't wake me from this. What is up, YouTube? This is Sparta, and today we are playing Minecraft once again in my solo survival series here on my channel. And if you guys watched the last episode, you guys know, holy, why did I just drop that? You guys know that I kind of had a thing with a certain skeleton right at, or I guess right in the middle of the episode, actually. And he's right behind this pile of iron ore, so we're going to go kill him. We're going to try. Which, this is going to be really, really slow. Oh, hey, he's not here anymore. Did he go back? All right. Well, anyways, we're going to be sneaky up in here. We're going to take what we need, take what we can, and hopefully get out. We're going to pop that torch right there. Nope. Hey, whoa, there's like nothing in here. That's magical. It's like before there were spiders and stupid skeletons shooting arrows at us. Did not like that whatsoever. We're going to try to get enough iron so that we can get some iron armor on as well. Was there more iron? Yeah, there it was. It's like I remember where it was, but not quite. Oh, there's actually even more. Alright then. I like it. Like it a lot. Now if you guys want to see me play like FIFA or something, I'd love to play FIFA for you guys. Plus, also pretty good at making coins on FIFA as well. But that's not really what we're doing here. We're going to be going absolutely ham. And are we going to find anything else? Nope. So basically, let's see, we have 21 iron ore, and we're going to, oh, there he is. I found the skeleton. Should we go kill him or make some iron stuff and then annihilate him? We're going to go with the second option. Yeah, I like that one better. Okay, we're going to put this little wall up here so he can't come kill me. And then we are going to make a crafting table, which was very, very smart. Oh, what am I doing? Okay, very, very smart of me to still have some wood. And we're going to pop that down right there. And furnace, yes. And we will put the furnace there. Perfect, pop the iron in there. Pop some coal in there and hopefully get some ore coming out of there. And while that's happening, I kind of just boxed myself in, didn't I? We're gonna dig around him because I'm stupid. Alright, perfect. And we're going to continue to go down, even though I don't really feel like that's going to do a whole lot. Let's get another pickaxe. Alright. Oh, I did not mean to dig straight down. I can't see anything. There you go. That's a little better. Wrong button. Still getting used to these controls. I'm so used to Call of Duty, and the buttons are so, so different on this game. Especially like sprinting is just double tapping the analog stick up. That's so, so weird for me. I can never get used to that. But we're going to start off with an iron sword, I think. Yeah, we'll do a sword and a pickaxe right off the bat. And then the rest of this is going to go towards some armor. And yeah, will we have enough for a full set of armor? Hopefully we will. I'd like to get myself some armor because I am Sparta. What is Sparta without some armor to protect him? So we're gonna wait for that. I think we have enough health to go back and try to kill him. But why am I using that? All right, nope. Whatever, we're just gonna use the pickaxe because I don't really care. But now we pick up that crafting table. I feel like we can go out and kill him. Let's see, we'll go kill the skeleton now and then come back for my iron right afterwards. Hopefully it's daytime outside. Oh, he's gone. Okay. Well, ooh, it is. It's daytime. Okay, perfect. Still getting used to the day cycles here on Minecraft. But, hey, the tree grew. Let's go. Two of them did. All right, I'll take it. And we have... Well, what is that? Oh, spider stuck in the water. Sucks for him. We're just going to leave him there. We need sticks. That's what we need. We need a lot of sticks. So we're going to take one of these and then make an axe so we can go through this so much quicker. We need food also. I don't know what I'm going to do for food because there's like nothing on this island. I could grow wheat, I guess. I don't know. I don't know what I'm going to do. We'll figure it out. It shouldn't be that big of an issue. But we're going to make a stone axe. Perfect. Okay. And we're going to chop down this tree. Because we're lumberjacks. And we need the wood. Perfect. Oh man, that's beautiful. Alright. There's seriously like nothing on this island. The only... Ooh, there's sugarcane. But the only thing I can really, really grow is going to be wheat. So we're going to go through and try to see if we can get some wheat seeds out of the grass over here. I don't know if this wears down my axe or not. Hopefully not. Let's see. Are we getting any? Did we get... We haven't gotten any. What? Oh, is that because I'm using that? Oh, it's because I was using the axe that we weren't even getting anything. I'm stupid, dude. We're gonna come back up here. Hopefully find more than just that one. And, two creepers. Nice. We're gonna run all the way over to the other side of the island. Where there's actually some stuff growing. There's some more seeds, I like it. Yeah, because once we can get some seeds, we can start making some bread. And I can actually make a fishing pole now, I think, because I killed that spider. So we're going to get some stuff here. But I hope you guys are having a fantastic day. My day is going just fine. Thank you for asking. Really appreciate it. And I don't have any patience for the stuff to clear itself out, so we're just gonna destroy it. We need saplings or... Yeah, there we go. Perfect. See, I never understood why these blocks could just stay in midair. I guess they deteriorate faster as there's more. And we only got one sapling. That is not very good. We're gonna plant that there. And we need a hoe to make some stuff. Oh, goodness. Okay, yeah. Never mind, we're good. I thought we had an issue for some reason. Cannot take a screenshot. I didn't tell it to take a screenshot, but okay. We're just going to go with it. And I'm running really, really, really low on food. I'm gonna hit those. And what do we got? Wheat seeds, perfect. Whoa, whoops, my bad. Plant those right here. Perfect. One more patch. Got it. Alright. Oh wait, we have one more. Plant one more here. It's kind of an interesting makeshift garden, I guess you could say. And it's becoming nighttime again. That is not good. I don't want stuff to spawn and I don't have that many torches. Oh, dang it. Stupid. We're gonna do our best here to, Dang it. Okay. We're kind of in trouble here. Not really sure what we're going to do. We have enough stuff to make torch. Oh no, my iron is down in the furnace. Okay, we're gonna go back down, try to get my iron back. I'm running dangerously low, and there's a skeleton on the stairs. Perfect. I think that's my old friend who. There we go. Sick. My iron sword. Massacres him. We're gonna take that and take the coal out. Yeah, we're just gonna leave that there. Yeah, I can't sprint. That's not good. Oh no. I have so little food. I don't know what I'm going to do there. Hopefully nothing is really spawning up here. Kind of creeping me out right now. Not really sure how this is going to go during this night, but we're going to try our absolute hardest not to die. Because obviously that's the goal, is to not die. But there we go. We have some armor. Not quite enough for boots, but we have a chest plate and a helmet. Perfect. We're looking sexy. And there's not a whole lot going on, and I don't really know if I can go fishing right now or not. There's my crafting table. Well, I see a spider in the water, so that's always a good sign. And there's a squid glitching out of the water over there. So that's nice. Great! The spider came up to say hello. So we might be in trouble. Nope, he's still in there. We're gonna go... Oh wait, we can't run, that's right. We're gonna come over here, try to catch us a fish. Kind of forgot how to fish. Pretty sure when it goes below the surface, right? I mean, like, I like fishing in real life. Fishing's a lot of fun. And there we go. Catch our first fish. That's what I'm talking about, boys. We're gonna grab as many fish as we possibly can during this night. Hopefully, yeah, we're okay. Come on, bite, baby. Don't worry, he's gonna do it. He'll bite. Wait for it. Wait for it. Yo, fishing in this game is like reaction time training, kind of, I guess. I mean, this actually might be a decent way to train your reaction time for Call of Duty. I don't really know. But I do have quite a few Call of Duty drills that I might end up posting on there, on my channel, that have to do with reaction time, as well as adjusting your sensitivity, finding the best sensitivity for you. I think I might have already done a video on that, but it's always good to have a new fresh opinion, a new fresh angle on, I guess, whatever I'm going to be posting. So hopefully we can catch like one more fish and then go cook it up. If it'll bite, goodness sakes, dude. I'm just sitting here waiting, and the fishes ain't biting. Fishes, fish, whatever you want to say. That was kind of bad grammar. But we are 13 minutes into this episode. I like it already. It's kind of sketching me out, though, since I only have like 2.5 things of food left. And why is nothing pulling on my line? Let's go. Seriously, I'm just sitting here waiting, and nothing is happening at all. I kind of like it on this game, how the sky moves. It's kind of cool. The different star constellations and stuff. Actually pretty nice. It's actually kind of pretty fishing out here at night. It's nice. What the heck just happened? I could have sworn it pulled it under, and then when I reeled it back in, nothing happened. But there we go. Okay, so now we have some fish. And we still cannot run. So we're gonna make do. Don't fall down there, because I will probably die. My wheat is not growing very fast at all. I should have still closed off this area over here, because I have all my tools in one stinking spot. I don't know why I didn't make more torches. Anyways, we're gonna cook these fish, because I really, really, really need the food. So while we sit here, might as well just talk to you guys about life in general. I don't know. My days are kind of boring right now. Not a whole lot to do. I mean, like, hanging out with friends and all. But there's really not a ton of stuff going on for me. I mean, I hope you guys' summer is busier than mine, because my summer is pretty boring right now, in my personal opinion. But I don't really know what you guys consider entertaining or not. But in my opinion, my summer's pretty boring, but it's also pretty laid back, which I like, because I'm a naturally pretty laid back and chill person. So hopefully, yep, okay, good. We are good on the health now and the food. We should probably go catch some more fish real quick. And then what just happened? All right. Looks like night is almost over. And one of our trees grew. Perfect. We're going to... we'll just let it be for a little bit. Anyways, we'll just let it do its thing. We're going to try to catch maybe like two more fish, and then we're going to go back down and do some mining. So if the fish will be biting in between this episode and the next episode, I might just do some stuff, do some fishing and stuff, and then let you guys see what all I've done and how I've progressed, because I'll probably play this for like 20 more minutes and then stop and then record the rest of it maybe like tomorrow or something. I don't really know. We're gonna figure it out, but right now, hopefully, if a fish would ever decide to pull on my line, I would love to catch it. But this is really boring, so we're just gonna stop that. And we need to go back down. We're gonna go on a little bit of an adventure right here at the end of the episode. We do have full hearts, and we are descending down into the dungeon. And I can't remember, was this an open hallway? Did this keep going? Ooh, yeah, okay. Oh, there's iron there that I didn't even see. Not a big surprise. I forgot to make torches again, guys. Wow, okay, never mind. We're just gonna keep going because there's no stopping us. Holy cow, there's a lot of coal here. I like it. Now, the only thing I can make this better is if I just like hit diamonds. That would be absolutely perfect. I don't know. I'd probably make a diamond pickaxe first. That's what I'm going to go with. So, hope you guys enjoyed this video so far. It's basically over as we hit even more iron. I really, really like that. Can't see anything, though. All right. Yeah, still can't see down there. We have to go make torches, guys. I am so stupid. But we're going to take care of these last few blocks. Get them all gathered up. Dig ourselves out of this hole. And how much coal do we get? We have 50 pieces of coal right now. I like that. We're going to head back outside. Level 5. We obviously do not have an enchantment table. And it might be a while until we even get close to being able to enchant stuff. But goodness, is it still nighttime? I thought it was going to become day. But anyways, guys, that's going to round out the video. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, do make sure to stab that like button and hit subscribe to join my Spartan army today. And as always, this is Sparta. And I'm out.